Hello students, good morning. Class 5 mathematics, date 18th of December 2020. 8A, okay? 8A here, cost price of 1 dozen pencils equal to rupees 18 and cost price of 120 pencils rupees 18. So cost price of 1 pencil 18 by 120, so rupees 0.15, okay, 0.15. And then selling price of 1 pencil equal to rupees 2.50, okay. So selling price greater than cost price of profit. So profit equal to 2.35, okay. Number B, cost price of the wristwatch, okay. Then selling price of the wristwatch, so cost price greater than selling price. So loss, equal to rupees 160, okay. So, এভাবে তোমরা করবে, okay? Thank you.